A lot of people wonder how to defeat the first boss because, well, he's pretty hard. The first boss has quite a high armor rating. You can see just how thick his suit of armor is. So try using piercing or stabbing attacks or weapons with high armor sunder values to find the weak spots and kinks in his armor.